madness.
Hello everyone, welcome to Tuhin's editing, and today I'm going to show you how you can remove the flickering lights from your video. So first you need to drag the footage into the timeline and unlink the sound. Now we have only the video footage. Let's see the video. You can see it's flickering. To remove the flickering, first you need to crop the video a little. Remember, you have to do that. Without cropping, you cannot use the slip tool that we are going to use right now. But before that, I will copy this footage by Ctrl C and paste twice and replace them over the main video. So you can see the three layers, same video file. Now zoom in and select the middle layer or second layer. Go to the slip tool and drag to the right. You'll see there's one frame on the left bottom of the screen, and then release it and do the same for this one, third layer, but make sure it's two frame. Drag one, two frame. Now go to the second layer and make the opacity 67%, and go to the third layer, make the opacity 33%, and now play the video. You'll see the flicker is gone. So this is how you can fix your flickering footage so easily in Premiere Pro. Thanks for watching the video.